In the American Revolution during the Battle of Monmouth, Mary McCulley would bring fresh water to her husband and his parched artillery crew, thus earning herself the nickname Molly Pitcher.
Ready, aim, fire!
That's my husband. Firing a cannon at British troops all day can be pretty thirsty work, especially on a hot summer day. That's why when my favorite patriot gets parched, I quench his thirst for freedom with an ice-cold round of revolutionary refreshment. Water! And it's so easy to make.
That's right, Molly. Two parts H, one part O, and all parts delicious.
With water, there's no churning or mixing or messy powders to worry about. Just pump and pour. And you've got a great tasting drink at less than half the price of those flavored liquids.
Gosh, my throat's dry. Molly!
There's my cue. You know, the only thing I love more than water is delivering water to these brave parched men. Oh my, he sure does smell. Maybe he should use some of this water to bathe in.
Wow, Molly. That sure is good tasting water.
And it's good for you, too.
Say, Molly, when this is all over, you think you could give your recipe to my wife?
Well, we'll see. Here, boys, cold ones all around. I'm buying another pitcher of Molly's best.
Thanks, Molly.
My wife. I think I'll keep her.
Looks like it's a good thing I saved a little for myself.
And in the Battle of Monmouth, when her husband was overcome by heat, Molly Pitcher pitched in, manning the cannons for the Patriots.
Got water?